स्टूडेंट्स, माई नेम इज मोनिका एंड आई वेलकम यू टू ऑन माई चैनल टेक बेसिक। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक विंडोज एक्सप्लोरर। विंडोज एक्सप्लोरर इज अ फाइल मैनेजर विच हेल्प अस इन मैनेजिंग, सर्चिंग एंड नेविगेटिंग थ्रू वेरियस एप्लीकेशंस, फोल्डर्स एंड फाइल्स। टू ओपन विंडोज एक्सप्लोरर, click on start button, all programs, accessories, windows explorer, working with files and folders. With the help of windows explorer, we can perform various operations on files and folders such as create, save, rename, delete, etc. Contents of file and folder. In Windows 7, folders are same as containers used at our home. They are used for keeping and organizing files and folders under a common name. Files store a set of information under a name which can be used in future. To create a folder, open Windows Explorer. Select the location where we want to create a folder. Click File menu, New Folder option. A new folder is created with name New Folder. If we want to change the name, type a new name and press Enter. Creating a file is same as creating a folder. Files can be of many types like Word file or Excel file. Here we will create a text file. Now, to create a text file, open Windows Explorer. Select the location where we want to create a file. Click File menu, then New, then Text Document option. A new text file is created with name New Text Document. Similarly, if we want to change the name, or then type a new name and press Enter. I hope you understand the topic. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.